gloire de Dieu nous arrive. When we are in worship, and I still see people sitting down. When we are deep in worship, I see people playing on their cell phones. When we are in worship, when you are in worship, forget about yourself. Forget who you are. Because worship has nothing to do with you. But it has an impact with God. It has something to do with God. So when we are in worship, forget about anything. Maybe you come in church, you are tired. Maybe you are coming in church. You are sick in your body. You forget about your sickness. You forget that you are tired. And you go before God and say, you are the healer. You are the deliverer. You are the God of yesterday, today, and forevermore. The creator of heaven and earth. You created the bones.
What's the coming up?
You created the flesh.
What's the coming up?
You forget about anything. But you absorb the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Okay.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Yes, Jesus, yes, Jesus. 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 Yes, Jesus.
Jesus. Yes, Jesus.
You live.
You are
with
me. You are with me.
You
are with me. You are with me. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We worship you.
What a day.
He deserves the honor. You deserve the honor. You deserve the honor. You deserve the glory.
What do
you
want to
do? You deserve the glory.
What do
you
want to
do? You deserve the glory. You deserve the glory. There is no other God except you,
our God.
Oh, yes, Lord. The same yesterday, today, and forever,
God.
Creator of heaven and earth. The God of Abraham.
Abraham.
The God of Isaac. He is the God of
Jacob.
Oh, so come
by.
Yeah. Of this house, she's gonna do 1, 2, 3 after the message. 1, 2, 3, papa. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Servants of God who are on our midst, we love you so much.
You made us mankind. We are strong because of them.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Leaders of the church, men and women, children ministry,
clap your hands for yourself.
Greet the person
seated to you. Just wave your hand.
But it's a great day.
But that the Lord is made.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are honored to have you here. I don't know where do
I know you from.
But I think I know you.
I don't know
from where,
but I think
I know
you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God
is God.
What I know you from? The power of the Holy Ghost. We are going straight to the Word of God. We are going straight to the Word of God. We won't waste time. mzimu kati yangu.
We are with God and we are
amazed.
You are not hearing me.
I'm saying that in a mzimu kati yangu.
Because we are with God in our midst.
Mzimu perera fano masere hai.
Fully in this place.
Oto nzura nangu unu masere
hai. That is where we be.
We have God in this place.
Rina mzimu kati yangu.
This morning when we were praying, the Spirit of God told me that I will personally be there. And from corner to corner, I will be putting angels. Today you are all delivered.
We will not take up for you.
Last night as I was driving the car,
Madegwe Musindo Mandichkureina,
I said I see a smoke. And somebody whispered to my ears and said, when men of God see smokes,
they are only seeing
the glory of the Lord.
They are only seeing the glory of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So what
there is the glory of the Lord.
I don't want to go home, fine.
You are not hearing me.
One of God has
the glory of the Lord is at our
midst.
The glory of the Lord is came down. The glory of the Lord is came down. It is possible for the glory to come, but not to
see.
According to your position. But there is the glory.
And I can see the glory of God. I can see the glory of God. If you can see this glory of God, you will protect from it. You will protect from it. If you see this glory, it's going to work in your life. It's going to do what I see in your life. Something will happen. Okay, let's go to the word of God. We are here to minister, we are here to preach. Let this word of God be prophecy to you. Be prophecy to your life. Genesis chapter 18.
But we have Genesis chapter 18.
Genesis chapter 18, verse 9.
Genesis 18, verse number 9.
We read it from 9 to 11.
The word of God is so kind of bad.
We are going to read that, Papa.
I'm reading it in better vision.
Wene babutisa vare. Musatu wa usala ugari. Ene afinoda ari. Utendi. Wakani gachipinga cheneichi ndito wana msazi wa usara ena wana wantuka.
In this vision it says Genesis chapter 18 verse number 9, where is Sarah your wife? The visitor asked, and she is inside the tent, Abraham replied. Then one of them said, I will return to you about this time, yeah, next year, and your wife Sarah will have a son. Abraham and Sarah were both very old by this time, and Sarah was long past the age of having a child.
Father, speak to me, speak to us in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen. The book of
Genesis.
The book of
it is the creation, or is the book of
creation.
Whereby people that have think that maybe Moses wrote something on it. Here two men just came. They came where Abraham is with his wife Sarah.
As
they were passing by,
the Bible says Abraham.
Abraham. When he sees those men coming, he saw visitors.
Season
comes
according to
season.
Season
comes
when season comes.
Season
happening.
Because the time is not yet right.
You feel like you're too much here.
Why is society sleeping?
Why is not happening now?
Because this is not the right time. Why is as you want to see?
No, I'm not receiving.
Because it is not yet the time.
Oh, yeah, I bring it on. Bring it on.
When the time is right,
what did you bring at each one?
I, the Lord, will make it happen.
Yeah, because we don't sleep there.
When the time is right,
what did you bring at each one?
I just each one.
If it is not yet the time,
no, what did you bring at each one?
Though you may like it time to be,
she does not each one.
It will never happen.
Listen to me.
The man
to Jesus. The man of the woman that says,
"Why you preach another message?"
Well, when you are hungry,
that puts you on the other.
You feel like you can eat now.
But
I
got it on the
other. But I know the man that you pick up.
But because you're not yet. You have to cook first.
And I must not go bigger.
And when you are busy cooking,
somebody so much bigger without you.
You stand your stomach, they must be.
Because you are hungry.
No, you better not. You must prepare first.
You share a few spices.
And some spices behind
you. Share what else you cannot have.
Put something there inside.
You must see what's on the river.
For when they cook the
food. When the time is right.
See, you will enjoy the food.
Hallelujah!
Amen!
When the time is right,
what do you think that you do?
Listen to me.
Come on, take it.
When I see you,
there are things.
That
the Lord is waiting that you,
but to men of the castle,
you must first step out of
sincerely conosco.
For the car will have to come.
I want to ask a mother.
If you cannot step out,
sincerely hating a sincere,
Satan will never
have to come. Sincerely, you think that I want to
come. Satan comes to you and will not stop
you. You want to be married. Boyfriend is a fight.
But your fight, boyfriend.
Mama,
won't you marry you?
Mama, you are saying God do something.
Mama,
fight.
What will he do if
the season is about to come?
God Almighty now.
Only to punish what I want to eat.
That is failing because of
the neighbor. Sincerely,
tell the neighbor that the score is coming.
Sincerely is about to come. Listen to God. Swallow.
Because of some of you, sometimes you are being attacked by
the opposition.
Stopping the season that the Lord has prepared.
When God wants to answer you,
what do you want to be
doing?
You are mixing.
You come up this direction, you go that direction.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But the season.
Mana when the power
is there,
it won't.
It got even one about.
It's been stopped by yourself.
I have a better name.
To your neighbor, that are you hearing this?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The season is there.
God, I'm why you hold.
My problem.
What? The problem is that you have hold.
That's the one I'm sure of.
If only I can get a job.
No, I'm not asking the God.
My men will never see it.
That's the one I'm sure of.
If I can get a
I'm
job.
Not to one
there is no one shall
move.
You are stopping the season. You are stopping the season to
come.
By what is inside your mind.
The way you speak.
God knows that if you can find the job, God exactly knows
that
if you can find, you will leave it. God exactly knows that if you can find, you will leave it. Some of you, he is failing to give you because if he can give, you will leave the church.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But it's yet coming.
Mara Ziyad.
Abandon the name, but it's coming.
Tell God that it's not Ziyad.
Ziyad.
Ziyad. Only waiting for us to change.
But don't change.
If only you can change.
But don't shadow.
Only if you can change.
If you can live that thought.
The way you think. That you are always asking every day.
You shall receive.
What is the name? You will find it or you shall receive it. Amen. God spoke to Abraham, said, Abraham,
I'll
give you a child. And Abraham took his servant to give him a child. But God told him that, Abraham, I will give you a child.
Now, if you bring a child, you let me in.
We quit on Sunday, supposed to go to church. Let us go first to the Salomas to church. Then why things are not moving? But the time when
the season just passed.
Sometimes a rain comes, you need to it was not supposed to
be.
But it can because
I'm waiting.
Don't say I don't
wait.
Say I'm not
child.
You
wait.
Say,
I'm not yet
working.
Hallelujah. Amen. Come on,
my neighbor,
change
the way you speak.
Come on,
change the way you speak.
Because there is a season to come. There is a season to come in your life. Don't stop it by your language. I'll work it.
Oh, yeah, to show me.
How will you get a job?
Run a business now.
Do you have a business?
Not yet
started.
Run a talent now.
Do you have money?
Not yet
I have not yet. Have a
You are not hearing what I'm saying. When you are walking on the street, when people they are
just
seeing a temporary they can't see the coming.
But
the angels
are
saying,
"Chico, Chico,
you know, some of the dead means every day. Listen, every day.
Every day, this is the name of my God.
Every day when I enter that car,
yeah, they say
I love myself. So why is this that I'm driving?
Because this is not my car.
Oh, yes, Korea.
Which if I don't want to run up to my post.
When I step out, I must first put myself clean.
But your offer is preparing. My season is coming. Your season is coming. Your season is coming. Yahweh counter your gun.
I receive. Yours is coming to sow.
Come from under the Yahweh counter season.
Yours is coming. I receive it.
Maybe sometimes you look at yourself.
To a thing about his head.
We never fool a horn.
Why you woke up?
But you want to know what's happening with my life.
I said that who will tell me Nika Uchiro?
What's happening with my son?
Who will tell me Nika Mutawa?
What's happening with my children?
Who will tell me Nika Mutawa?
Change that tone.
Come on, Shabu.
What do you want to achieve to seek?
And know that is not yet came. And you can remain
the
same.
And the second
you
can
and the
third
can go.
Change it by the way you speak. You just change it by the way, by your surroundings.
In the name of our Lord, the name of Jesus, we thank you for way. We thank you, Father, for guiding us. We thank you, Father, for reminding us. And Lord, we honor you. We lift our hands as we humble ourselves to your message. For we really know that this message is not from men, but from God, but from the Spirit. And we believe that the same Spirit that will reveal will be the same Spirit that will teach us. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Father, we pray, Lord, as we believe unto your way. And Father, unto your way, Father, we come and submit. We say, Father, we shall do according to your way. Lord, we thank you for today you have remembered us. My God, we thank you and we bless you. Lord, we shall live according to your way. We thank you, Father, you know that it's not yet our season, and our season is yet to come. Father, we thank you, Father, to know that my Father, during our season, we shall give our fruit. During our season, we shall give our spice. During our season, my God, we shall do it, we shall make it. Lord, it is a long way, but today we have known of your way. We are the end of your way, and through the same way, we have lived in the mighty name of Jesus and through the same Spirit that gave and the revelation. We bless your name, we worship your name. Lord, we thank you that my Father, you have been to keep us for the forsaken us. But today, you have remembered us as the Lord and the Father. Father, we partake your message. We receive your message. We take your message with peace. Lord, we thank you. We say, Lord, indeed, you are the Lord who spoke to us. Indeed, it is your Spirit that makes talk to us. We thank you, Lord. We give the praise, we give the praise. We say, Father, we thank you. Father, we honor you. Indeed, Father, you are the living God. You are the Lord who can. You care for us. You remember us. You speak for us. Father, we thank you. For we have been not here for vain, but we received something that can change our life of God. That can elevate our life of God. That can bless our life of God. That can take our life to another level. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, we thank you. Tuli huwa na utenda. Kuli huwa amba. Ene mwete wanga wa amba. Chani kwa inji kuru. Kama chilo ashu. Azina. Na Yesu Kristo wa Nazareka. Mwete wanga. Kwa unira ati. Kwa unira sakuru. Mwete wanga.